Will you apologize to your party?
I'll now take questions. Can I start with can I start with Ben Reilly Smith, Telegraph?
Thank you, Prime Minister. Clearly a difficult day. Can you explain to the public why you think you should remain as Prime Minister, given you've junked a key tax cut that led you to be elected and got rid of your Chancellor?
Thank you very much, everybody.
Prime Minister, are you going to say sorry?